third heat of the former 100 metres relay. Australia on the inside, Greece in two, the United States in four, Sierra Leone in six, and Netherlands Antilles in seven. First three go through, and four fastest losers over the heats. Australia going well on the inside. The Echelon Big. The Americans leading just, only just. In the back straight, Andre Kaysen flying. Kaysen is flying, the silver medalist. And America won at the moment. The Americans and Calvin Smith out of the bat. There's a big, big lead. Sierra Leone going well on the outside as well. Well on the inside, the Australians. Tim Jackson, copy of Bianco to Jackson. And this is a superb run, Leroy Burrell. How easy through. United States first, Australia second. The Greeks coming through to take third. 38.12. Well, confident progression of the baton there. No mistakes. But Kaysen was very, very impressive in the back straight. Never had the reputation for being great baton changers. They've always said we don't need it, and we're fast enough. But I tell you, the British team, at its very best, if the baton changing goes well, could put them under pressure. The object is to give as wide a berth as possible. That was a very good change. Kaysen accelerates down the back straight. Look at him go. Silver medal behind Linford Christie in the 100 metres. Tremendous leg speed. Calvin Smith, for 10 years at the top of world sprinting, former world record holder. Flowing round the bend, 200 metre specialist too, former world champion. Burrell, not so good that time. It was safe though, and that's all that matters. And the team will change, and the news is, I can tell you that Carl Lewis will not run in future rounds. He's gone home today, we're told. Burrell and the United States go through.
There's the lineup for the semi-finals this evening.